Under District Attorney Pasalacqua, violent crime is down 27% in Santa Rosa alone.
Pasalacqua is tough on gang crimes and smart about gang prevention.
Pasalacqua has made victims' rights a high priority and championed the new Family Justice Center.
I'm Stephan Pasalacqua. I'm asking for your vote so I can continue working to keep Sonoma County safe.
Re-elect Stephan Pasalacqua, Sonoma County District Attorney.